the Weihrauch HW40 Air Pistol runs on precharged air, hence the PCA that makes this pistol almost recoilless. The HW40 is either available in caliber 4.5mm or 5.5mm, but you can very easily switch out the barrel, so you don't have to buy two pistols to get the two calibers. The hammer on the back is actually not a hammer, it's the retaining hook for the top cover or cocking aid. You have to pull the hammer or the retaining hook back to release the cocking aid. Now pull the cocking aid all the way forward. Now you can see the barrel. By unscrewing these two screws you can switch out the barrel. It's a very easy process. The gun is made in Germany and you can load a whole range of airgun pellets, dome shaped or flatheads, no problem. Insert them into the barrel here. After you have inserted the pellet comes the hard part. You have to push the cocking aid back again. Now the air gets compressed inside the compression tube. You have to disengage the safety by pushing it forward. Now you see the red dot and you can shoot. The trigger on the HW40 air pistol is a two-stage adjustable trigger, but with only one adjustable screw inside the trigger blade. I would leave the trigger alone and live with the factory setting. Factory setting is good enough for this air pistol. As I said, the safety is an automatic safety. You have to disengage after each time you cock the pistol. The sights on the HW40 are fiber optic sights, the front side and rear side, and the rear side is fully adjustable for windage and elevation. The grip shape reminds me of the Walther P99 pistol, which really feels comfortable in my hand. The complete grip frame and cocking aid is made of polymer or plastic. This polymer or plastic has a really nice matte black finish. All the working parts of the HW40 are metal, like the trigger, safety, hammer or retaining hook, compression tube, and the piston. RWS Hobby Pellets. JSB Exact Jumbo Rapid Speed Pellets. H&N Barracuda Power Pellets.